Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad.
Okay,
let Father and Son and Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we praise you and we thank you for giving us the opportunity to gather here tonight to celebrate Christmas. We praise and thank you for this wonderful group of people who have sacrificed their time, effort, and talents to study your word. Heavenly Father, we lift up to you those who have members of the Bible group who have died, especially Walter, who recently died. And we also lift up to you those who are sick at this time, who will not be able to attend this this gathering, like June Santa Ana, Fran.
Fran is next door. But she's sick.
The angels sing, a king was born today.
Thank you.
Yeah. Woo, that looks good. Heavy. Ooh, crackers. That's going to be with, I guess there's no wine yet. There's wine.
That's for New Year.
Get the crackers. It goes with the wine. Or the bread. Okay, you touch it, you take it.
Look,
he's looking where the wine is.
Okay, open it. Wow. Oh, just what you need.
Oh, you have to walk around.
King fixed everything and. Yay! Yay! Uh-oh, she's gonna steal the crackers. Hey, whose is that?
That's hers.
Oh.
My name is Fred. Forget about the Tito.
He was too young. Hi, Fred.
Hi, Fred.
I will steal.
You're a stealer, Fred.
Okay, this time stealing is not a sin.
That's not fine.
Huh?
We will be finished. Just pick that up.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. Okay. You will be back. Where are you?
Feliz Navidad.
Gina. Or wife, or whatever. Don't forget, Simbang Gabi, Simbang Madaling Araw, okay? Be there 5 o'clock Saturday and Sunday.
Okay, classes will resume on January 13th. Okay? So, by that, you should finish your book of Ephesians, okay? All right. For everybody, thank you. And for the organizer, Julie.